Welcome to my local views, where the reviews are gone. Today's review is gonna be bacon and cheese crickets. Yep, that's right. I'm going to eat crickets that are flavored in bacon and cheese. So, yep, here's what the box looks like on the back. And, yeah. I'm afraid these are real crickets. Alright, here we go. Crickets, bacon, and cheese. Alright, here we go. Why did I smell it? Alright. So you open that box. Well, there's not many in there. Huh. Let's see. They're not alive. So shut up. Why can't I open it? Oh, here we go. Yeah, I'm a moron. Whatever. So, let's get these bad boys out of here. Oh, wow. Yep. There's a cricket. And these flavored bacon and cheese. And, here we go. Why? What do you think it tastes like? It's got pointy things. Felt like it stabbed me. Here's another one. It tastes like dust. I don't know where the bacon and cheese are. It's not on these crickets. Who eats this stuff? Let's do it! I'm hardcore! Oh, let's get all of them out of there. Let's empty it out. Let's get all the wings and antennas. You see? Oh, there's a leg. That's gonna hurt later. Alright, see, there they go, here we go. Here's a leg. Leg. What? There's no bacon and cheese! There's no bacon and cheese! Oh! Wow! It tastes like dust. Dead cricket dust. I just ate the shell. This is stupid. It doesn't taste good. No. Yeah, it's trying to kill me. One of the legs. I gotta drink something to get the leg down. Ah! Ah! Oh. Well. Yeah, I don't know. No, don't buy it. You're an idiot if you buy it. I'm an idiot for buying it. There's no bacon, there's no cheese, it's just dead crickets. So, to save some money, go outside, go on a windowsill of an old abandoned warehouse, and get you some dead bugs and just eat it. Yeah. And then you say, yep, I ate one, that's what it tastes like. Exactly what you think it tastes like. There's no meat in it, there's no bacon, there's no cheese. It's all lies! Lies! That's it for today. Just remember, whatever you do in life, keep it hardcore!